crash. I hate when those happen. That really pisses me off. No animals. Alright, that's about it here. Go to the spaceport.
You are here to launch.
Here to launch, sure. I want my ship. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's got all of the, I can do everything from my pilot seat. That's nice. Oh, I gotta go straight? Okay, yeah. There was a door in front of me. Haha, yep. Oh man, let me, all right. Wanna get up out of here. We're now leaving. I said the... My landing gear should be, you know, this is faster than the whatchamacallit. Let's see if I can use my throttle on this one now. See, I don't even have my throttle set up, man. I'm gonna have to watch a YouTube video while I'm not at work on setting up my my throttle. So, yeah. So right now, I'm gonna use the keyboard. Yeah, it is. I like to show off my controls. So, that's why I changed my camera angle. Me and my camera. So now we're gonna play. So all I have is my flight stick, but I don't have the. Yeah, I have two keyboards. Yeah, one is for my streaming PC, and one is for the my gaming PC. I'm trying to get my bearings right, because now I'm all over the place with this thing. All right, I'm gonna show you my setup real quick. I don't know if you can see that. That's my entire gaming setup right there. If you notice up high, I'm going to be putting a 55-inch on above the middle TV. So I have a bracket up high. I compared that last night. Yes, I totally appreciate that. I really do. Sometimes I have a third PC hooked up to it. See, I keep a travel PC in my truck because I'm a truck driver, so... The only thing I don't do as of yet is play Star Citizen on the road. So... These flight sticks here were... I borrowed these from a buddy of mine's. I'll be buying my own eventually, but I'm thinking I'm going with VKB Gladiators. Okay, I'm looking at your setup right now. See, you just posted it. Let me get some altitude real quick, and I'm gonna take a look at the pictures. Just trying to get up out into space. But look, looking at him right now. Okay. I like that stream deck that you have there. With 15 keys, but I'm gonna eventually get that big stream deck. Mike, tell me your PC specs. What are you running? Oh, okay. I actually thought about that. I really did. And I'm kind of still thinking about it, too. Okay, now I'm in space. I'm gonna go back to that same place that I was at before, and mine the that hull. Let's see, F2 7 5800 3080 Ti. Okay, you got me beat on the graphics card. All I have is 3080, but it's the 12 gigabyte that I have. Okay. Yeah, I'm running 32 gigabytes of RAM as well. I'm thinking about adding more RAM because I got four more slots available. Use the mouse for this, and then my stream PC. I have a 1660 Ti in that. And 64 gigabytes of RAM in my stream PC. Wait a minute, let me go grab my tablet real quick. I tell you what, this setup took years. I mean, it took years. Like, you know. man, I lost gaming time working on the setup. And I'm going to reposition those, I'm going to reposition the lights. One minute, let me just do something real quick. Okay, so obviously a block or something. It's just like... Okay. I feel like my controls have been up already. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. I have to find my, where I'm trying to go. There's just so many buttons on here on this flight stick that I'm inadvertently pressing buttons. That's the size of my hand. I need to get a good angle. Everything is so bunched up together. And where I need to go is right over there. What's closer? They fell real quick. Let me align. Oh, that's too much. Hey, what I'm gonna do. Get this quantum drive offline and and bring the map back up. We go to another point. Big fun. Wow. It's 47 million kilometers if you want to go that far. Right, I need to go in front of me. There we go. Oops. I didn't mean to shoot it at him. Alright. Time to start scanning. Parts of where I need to go is amongst all those rocks and stuff. So. Just head over there. I mean, this game is awesome. This game is just too awesome. The headset is a Corsair, okay. I have a Corsair H2100 headsets that I bought a while back, but currently I use the Logitech G633. So I have like two wires going to it. One is for me to hear the game audio, and the other one is connected to my stream PC so I can, like, you know, talk to someone on Discord or in the Xbox Live party chat. This right here is how I'm talking to you. So a little quick. Want to find something to kind of scan. Might be able to find something amongst all these Alrighty, now I'll be picking up some I'll go to where that that's where we'll go. Scanning using tap helps out greatly. And using tap helps out greatly, okay. What would the tap button do? I mean, I know my controller is vegan. Trying to get over to the target now. Okay. This is just pretty cool. Let me start slowing my roll. Oh, back up. Alright. Let's see if I can get a good, Now, I need a good range, like... Last night you told me I don't have to be up close on a ship. The sun is in my eyes. You hit it, I'll show you, okay. right now. We get a good angle. I can do everything from here in this pilot seat. So, there's something I need to press because now I don't even know what. I gotta hit M. All right, thank you. Yay! Thank you so much. For range, I gotta go closer to the target. All right. Ah, nice view. Okay, too close for the number for this is to the target on red. You're too close. Okay, give it back up then. Okay, back up some more. Alrighty, I see that now. Thank you very much. Oh, Okay, so I got a question now. Philostasis ejecting. So I don't have to do anything. Now I can just continue mining, right? That's it. That's pretty cool. You get a good position on the ship. Too close to the target. Once, well, until the full stage is complete, then they pull. Once it is full, you have to take the one that's ejected, and you have to manually eject the second one with the minion cargo grid. Okay. I'm too close to the target. So I gotta leave my pilot seat. Let's see if I'm going the right way, because... Oh, this must be the cargo area here. Alright, let me pull up my tractor beam. Is there another room on a door I gotta go in? I see a green light here. Oh, there we go. Okay. Thanks. See the switch here? Open, lock, room lights. This must be the back door to the ship or something. Alrighty. Yes, I do. Let's hit the, I guess I can hit eject. I'll bring the other one. There we go. Nice. Okay, so I see how this works. I can do make two units at a time before having to get up. All right. Not bad. So this right here is my only cargo space, and that door back there, I'm assuming, goes out into space. I don't know the full features of the of this this vulture. Thank you, baby. Appreciate it. Thanks.
Sauteed fish.
Huh?
Sauteed fish.
Oh, okay.
And then pepper sauteed fish.
Thanks. AUEC, that's pretty awesome. That's double what it made last night. Tonight it made 46,000. Would've been nice if this is real, you know, if it didn't go into my real life budget. This is what you were excited for? This one, the mining? I'm excited for that as well. That and cargo transport. That's why my planned ship is probably going to be the Freelancer next. And then once my nephew gets his PC privileges back, we're not gonna be on that what do you think called? That reclaimer. I'm gonna have to show him how to play. Yeah. It, I agree. But then if you got time and like walking around, you know. Yeah. And if you got all the time in the world and like walking around, then, you know, then the reclaiming is still good for a crew of even less than four. Now, I got a question about the tractor, man. Do the batteries run out, like, you know?
It's still...
The left side isn't part of the grid. The left side isn't... And it could destroy your ship. You mean where I just put the crate set? Get back down here. See what I did. Okay. Oh. Okay, I see what you're talking about. Let me move these. See. I'm blocking the walkway. Alright. Yeah, I appreciate that. Man, I'm sure I'm glad you, I'm so glad you're taking the time out to help me with this. Who knows? Maybe one day I'll pass the help along to someone else. You've been playing longer than me, so you know this game inside out anyway. Get as much of this hull material as possible. Yeah, not me either. I'm not much of a PvP person. I think this game is like relaxing, you know, that's what I like. I like to just, you know, transport cargo, do little research missions, do this, you know. If I want to play PvP, I'll just cut this game and go play Call of Duty. Or Rainbow Six or something like that. Those are my type of games. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, I might have to do the same thing. But I'm glad that no one has bothered me, you know, like, since, mining. I hear mining in peace, you know? Got a question now. They got ships bigger than this, like, you know, floating around in space, right? Be leaving tonight, later.
Oh.
Yeah. I appreciate that. Thank you so much for hanging out and, you know, showing me the ropes. Appreciate that. Thank you. You have a great rest of your day.
huge enough.
Two, three, four, at eight. I'm gonna go inside my ship. I'm about to go back in the ship. I just wanted to see. Let me go back in here. Come on, I want to get back in the ship, man. Oh my god, just because I wanted to explore. Alright, come on. Alright, there we go. I just wanted to go outside the ship. Let's head back to base. really nothing left for the service off of this ship. What the heck is this gun person? When the shoe bot is clear, to see what this person here gonna do. I don't even know who that is. Venom. Says advocacy. Oh, well, I didn't mean to target him. Right. Space FBI, let me get away from this person. Come on, man. How do I remove the targeting for this thing? Okay. I want to get away from this person. I should go. Yeah, I'll figure that out later. Right now, let's get away from this African. I should just try it just for the heck of it.
Why I can't move?
That for. Oh, I know why. My ship's powered down or something. I powered up my NC. Alright. I'm going to sell this ship. I'm just going to scrape its hull. It's so tempting right now. I'm just like, the temptation is right there. Ha ha ha. Oh man. The temptation is real. Then I'll probably end up with a crime stat. Let me just get a good look at him. Anyway, I'm gonna go on to base. I'm not gonna. Go ahead, back down to. CC. Great. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna play Call of Duty for the rest of the evening. Hit the F4. See if I can find Microtech. This right here, that's the fellow Frontier Station. Alright. Anyway, let's. One second, there's some more stuff around here. Man, I'm picking up something on my scans. Now, let's go over here real quick. What's this? Let's head over here. Let's just go over here. See what we got here. Man, there's all kinds of stuff floating around in the space here. You know what, I'm gonna go ahead and leave. I'm gonna see some, I'm gonna go and head back to the planet. I'm not gonna scrape any more hulls. Next time when I get like an entire day where I'm just got nothing to do, this is all I'm gonna be doing all day. Let's see. Pull up my map. I'm gonna micro tap. Let me get this off the screen. Let me see something. It says it's too close. Okay, so at least I know where I need to go is over there. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and land onto the planet's surface. And I'm too close to the hyperdrive. What the heck is going on here? I know the mouse scroll wheel could be used for the gladiators. I mean, not the gladiators, but my thruster for the so I can kind of it's just too much fun. Seriously. Like, I mean, I freaking enjoy Star Citizen. I guess I'm going in the right place. Alright. You know, I would hate to know that this is on the other side of that planet. Does this look like it? But it's saying it's here. You know what? I got a problem here. Looking at the wrong thing. I need to go to the other side of the planet, man. This new Babbage is where I need to go. Yeah. It's on the other side of the planet. That's a good thing I caught that time. Now I gotta find the landing bay. And into this planet at nighttime, man, it'd just be a royal king. And them bears are right over there. I wish that it was daytime on this planet while I'm landing back on it. That was a big trick for me. Are you kidding me? No. Let me get closer. That ain't making no sense right about now. Maybe I gotta get closer. Bro, why is the spaceport not communicating with me? God, this is so annoying, man. I mean, it should have already, like, gave me a landing zone or something. Just that close. Let me get up in the air a little bit. Man, this game better not be a bug. What's the name of the spaceport?
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Oh, golly, boy, that took a while. I gotta figure out how to land on the landing bay now. That's another player. It's gonna be fun getting inside this landing bay here.
Yeah.
Go ahead and spin my landing gear. Hey, I made it. I'm gonna come back in a truck and do a truck stop without hitting anything.
Oh,
what's wrong? My mom's fell off of the, what's the call it? It was nice flying what's the ship called? The Vulture, for the first time and mining with it. So, I'm gonna head to the to the Trade Center and sell my salvage. Me out, have my food. First, I need to store my ship.
Welcome to the New Babbage Interstellar Spaceport.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System.
Looking for a good time? Be sure to visit
your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Please visit us again.
Goodbye.
Gonna head to the commons. Just gonna find the flight in the train. Elevator. This place could be like a labyrinth sometimes. Okay, I gotta go downstairs. I always get confused since in these places, no matter where I choose to stay at. I need to go right here. Time to go and sell my salvage. I could have salvaged more materials, but I don't have the time. And once I'm done with this, I'm going to hop on Call of Duty before I can depart. The commons, that's why I need to go. The train arrived just in time, too. Now it's time to find the Trade Center Division. I want to see something real quick. Let's go up here first. Okay, so they sell stuff like... sell stuff at ships. Okay. Let me see what it is. I'm just curious. This is a... or... messing with the ship's generator and all that cool stuff. Well... Mr. Puddle86, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, once I'm done with my treats, I'm gonna probably hop off and hop on Call of Duty. I've been streaming this for like, you know, over an hour. Look around a little bit more. Now, where's this stuff? I gotta go this way. I'm gonna go and sell my salvage. Select an inventory. The Vulture. So I'm about to make 61,000 AUEC. Then sell it. On fire. It's easy money here, man. Hey, it was awesome. The strip mining experience was awesome. This is the mode that I'm most excited for. When 3.18 goes live, and today was my first time using the Vulture. Yesterday I used the Reclaimer, but this is definitely let me see if I can see what's see the plaza. Let's see what's around where I can shop and maybe get some gear. Yeah, I know, right? They better hurry up before their fan base finds something new and quit playing around. You know, the Starfield gonna be coming out soon, and I'm probably gonna be on that. I might not even be playing this until. Ooh. Yeah, these must be weapons for ships. So these are ship weapons. Get me out of here. Are you kidding me? You mean to have mountain trap in here? Okay. Oh, okay. The A1 Spirit Bomber. So that must be a ship. That must be a plaid ship. Okay, my plaid ship is going to be the Freelancer Max. Trying to find a shop here that that sells armor. Let's see what we got here. Omega Pro Center Math. Let's go to factory line. I gotta figure out where that's at. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm not much into the whole, you know, combat. I just want to do, you know, like, transport freight and salvage hulls. Okay, this factory line here. Center mass cells weapons. What is this right here? Okay, that's trade and development division. Omega Pro cells. Ship parts. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna start out with the freelancer first. The C2, I like the C2. That's got a really, it's got a nice premium look to it. Let's see something quick, Interstellar. But what is this right here? Let's see, this shop, let's see what it's about. Okay. So that's next, just category. Bye. Okay, so I can't really. My money? This is supposed to be my win. It's not more money than that. Oh, God, finally load. Also. I like the orange backpack. Let's see what other